Mastercam 2021 has the power to recognize complex hole geometry, including intersecting and non-conventional holes in solid bodies with no history. Once Mastercam discovers these holes, you can use the new expanded options in the hole function to save your custom holes to a template for future use. Additionally, you are no longer limited to our default styles. You can create any style custom hole as needed and save it to a library for reuse in the future. Use Mastercam's Add History function to detect complex holes in solid bodies. Simply select Hole Operations to find all holes within the range of minimum and maximum radius values that you enter. Mastercam creates an operation in the Solids Manager for each unique detected hole style. If the automatic detection does not return all the holes in the solid body, use Manual Mode to select the faces that will define the hole. When you choose this mode, Mastercam disables the minimum and maximum radius values and accepts selections where the interior diameter of one section is larger than the sections that adjoin it. Mastercam will process all adjoining faces to create a hole operation. Single face and window selection are available in this mode. In the Solids Manager, Mastercam creates a custom hole operation for any hole that does not match an existing hole type already found in the part. You can edit this operation just as you can any other solid operation. Double-click any custom hole operation to open the hole function panel. Each part of the hole can be modified by adjusting the dimensions in the hole style section of the panel. You can also save your custom hole dimensions to a library, previously called a template, so that it's available in future sessions of Mastercam. You can even convert your standard holes into custom holes, which populates all the custom hole values with values from the standard hole. You can then add new segments to the converted standard hole as opposed to creating a hole from scratch. Powerful new options let you modify custom holes after their initial creation. Use the new Add Segment option to add a new row or line segment to the bottom of the custom hole grid. Right-click on the first column of the grid and you can add segments and features such as chamfer. In this version of Mastercam, you can now use any history-based solid function without adding history to the file. Unlike solids that have histories, solids without histories do not have to be regenerated each time you edit them. To activate this mode, select the Do Not Create Model History option on the Advanced tab of the history-based function you are using. Once you activate the option, it stays selected in all history-based function panels. Just as if you were to apply model prep functions to a solid with history, if you modify a solid with history while you are in this mode, you will remove all the solid's history. The option is disabled in existing solid operations in the solids tree. To change the default setting of this option, select Do Not Create Model History on the solids page of the System Configuration dialog box. You can now select holes of the same diameter on multiple bodies with one click. Select the Allow Multiple Solid Bodies option on the Basic tab of the Hole Access function panel and press the Control key when you click the desired hole diameter. All holes that match the highlighted diameter in the body as well as in any other visible body will be selected. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.